to Assassin's Creed Unity Part 2. This is a complete walkthrough, not really a tutorial because I don't feel like explaining shit as I play because I don't know what the hell to do. I'm not really a step-by-step kind of person, I just kind of run until shit works for me. Each player plays how they play. Yeah.
Have fun and don't forget to lick a Pikachu when you see it.
Lick a Pikachu?
Yeah.
What the fuck are you?
Your screen's this second. Let me refresh you. Your Twitch.
Is it black?
It was. I just refreshed it.
Now what is it?
Black with a little loading circle in the middle.
Tell me if it's still. Tell me if it's still black.
Loading, it says loading video, so my internet's really shitty right now.
It's black on my side too, so.
Oh no, you're good. You're hanging from a thing. Yeah, you're good.
Oh boy. Yeah, John, just let me know whenever that goes down.
Alright, we'll do.
How he didn't see me, I don't know.
Look at that one. Pretty sure his shoes cost more than my rent.
Smartass. Oh fuck.
Of course.
Well, here we go. Oh shit, we should probably eagle vision this. Oh. They were right here. No. I know that guy from somewhere. He's involved somehow. Oh shit, spoiler. Really wish my chat would update for me. Oh shit. Get her. Remember guys, stalking was not invented yet, so this is technically okay to follow her. Can I run? No? Damn. Why is she allowed to run? I wanna run. There it is.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one.
Oh, shit. Man, the dude's watching. Come on.
Are you wearing one of my father's suits?
Are you wearing a dress?
Don't even start. I feel like a mummy wrapped up in this thing.
Must be quite an occasion to get you so fancy.
It's not like that. Truth be told, it's a lot of ceremony and pontification. Dull as dirt.
Well, when you don't invite me to your parties, everyone sucks.
I did try, but my father was adamant.
Your father?
Go, I'll distract him.
What? You're kicking me out.
It's complicated. I'll explain later. For now, out the window.
Oh, no. You're not turning this into a repeat of that apple orchard.
Stop being such a baby. I'm sure there aren't any guard dogs this time.
No. Guard dogs? What the hell are guard dogs at an apple orchard for? Oh shit. Here we go, guys. I am the Spooder Man. Get all the way over there. Oh shit. Wait, what happened out here? I'm trying to remember this game, sorry guys.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Oh fuck!
Monsieur! Monsieur de la Serre! Monsieur de la Serre! See there! Come away! Guards! Help! Murder!
Aw, god damn it. Why am I always framed?
Bon Dieu! He's killed Lord de la Serre!
With what? How could I possibly do it? No, fuck it. Alright. Well, looks like I'm going to prison. Mom always told me I would never do good in prison.
Pretty boys like me always become the bitch.
Pretty much. So I guess the server's A-okay?
Hmm?
Guess the server's doing A-okay?
Oh,
okay. Sorry. Yeah. Thought you were working on that.
No, I'm not. I'm not doing that. I'm playing on a different random servers. I can't really join the room.
Well, I'm having some people scoping me out, so.
Alright. I'm gonna
go back to the whole scene. I'm not talking.
Oh god, that guy's naked.
Where am I?
In hell.
Well, fuck. Fuck, fuck, and more fuck. Why is he glowing? I can fit through that. Look at the clearance there. You got room there. A lot of flashing shit. Dude's stalking at me. Anyone see him? Across the room, staring at me as I go to sleep. Oh, sudden realization of butt sex. I'm dead.
Which can buy this, Bisbot?
Oh.
I'm in no mood for this. Give it back! Take it back. Think again.
I got this, guys. I'm a champion. Why can't I swing? What? Okay.
My grandmother eats harder than that. She's Belgian.
Ouch. Let me swing, please.
Stop wasting time, pistol.
I'm gonna die already. Oh, never mind.
Struck this bug.
See, oh, what?
This is good.
There we go. Now I can be a badass again.
The only broken antique in here is flattening his idiot jaw. Say that again. I've nothing more to say, old man.
Beat the shit out of him. Fuck you.
Give me what's mine and go back to your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings.
He's here. Everywhere. Scribbled like chicken scratches all over this cell. Where?
Come here, you little piss boy.
Get your hands off me.
Look at the wall.
What are you doing?
Concentrate. Concentrate.
The fuck? Press V. Alright. Oh, shite.
What are they?
Messages from the past. I have myself thrown into half the prisons in Paris in search of these. What's your name, boy?
Hello, Scrody Baloney.
Steve, now is not the time.
What happened?
I am streaming.
Oh. Hello, Scrody Baloney.
I knew your father.
I'm on Assassin's Creed right now.
Bully.
I can tell. What's John doing?
Watching.
He died at Versailles. Okay. 76, 77. December, as I recall.
Well.
How did you...
Your should father hop on was some assassin, gym.
He gave his life fighting for the liberty of all mankind.
Why are you streaming Assassin's Creed?
You might just live long enough to join the Brotherhood. Honor your father's memory.
Listen, I'm sure your little cult is a delightful bunch, but I'm not interested.
Tyler, I think you're
just
gay. The only
thing I care about is finding Elise.
Okay.
How are you planning on doing that from in here?
You accepted it.
A lot of cutscenes in the beginning.
Are there?
A lot of cutscenes in the beginning.
Why isn't Leon talking?
Because he's watching.
Why?
The game!
It's unlike you, someone's actually interested.
Focus. Yeah, he could just be talking. Out there?
Why would you talk during cutscenes?
Part of it, though.
Talk when there's not cutscenes and important shit to the story.
I'm photoshopping.
That was kind of fine.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like...
Oh, Ty, do you want Photoshop for free?
Hmm?
Like the actual Photoshop?
No. I have it, it's just I'm lazy.
No, like, not the trial, like the full one.
Yeah. I have it, I'm just lazy to put it on.
What, you paid for it?
No, someone paid for it and gave it to me.
Edge. Who's spamming with Skype chat?
Probably John.
You know how annoying it is to hear you guys convo twice? Steven, shut up, please. Shut up, John. Just hang up the call or something.
Right, let's get
into
the show.
I was gonna send an angry text. You're annoying and ruining his video. I know.
Let me loot your body real quick. Alright, here we go, guys. I became an instant badass.
You've got to be kidding.
Oh, fuck that. The crowd. Come on, dude, go. Oh my god, guys, I'm stuck. Oh shit. Come on. Up, 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 up. Oh boy. There you go. Atta girl. There she goes. Be back for that chest later. Oh, fuck. Wrong turn? How do you get down there?
Hey Tyler.
What?
Do you have CSGO?
No. It's too mainstream.
Yeah, I know. I was just wondering if anyone had it.
Does anyone know where he went?
In your butt.
Shit, I lost him. How the hell do you get in there? Ah, shit. Fuck it. Can I just kill myself?
Mm-hmm.
I think that's what I have to do. So I can't...
That's what I want you to do.
I can't get to him, Steve. I'm dead.
I mean, I have no clue what you're doing, so...
Playing Assassin's Creed. I already told you.
I know you're playing Assassin's Creed, but like, I don't know who you can't get to or...
There's no open window besides that one.
I mean, I'm sure if I was watching a live stream, but...
Fuck it, I'll just kill this guy.
Okay, how many viewers you got right now?
I'd have to update, or I'd have to redo my, Twitch, but I can't check right now. Okay. Kill me, come on, kill me. Kill me, you bitch. Kill me. Finish me. Kill me, please. Kill me. Let him kill me. No, me. Not the crowd. Me. God damn it. Well, shit. Come on, finish me. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so... I'm special, guys. I missed the leader, so I don't know where I'm going.
You've got to be kidding. Got it! Let's go, Pitbull! Out the window. Come on. Why doesn't he fight?
Go. Following. Oh, he glitched through that. Shit. There he is. No wonder I lost him.
This way!
I'm dead. I can't attack. This is racist. My guy did the splits. Oh, no shot. You just got the game? Oh, man. If this is spoiling, don't watch. If it's spoiling, don't watch, dude. I don't want you to miss out on something. Like I just started, so if it's spoiling anything, dude, I don't want to spoil the game for you. I can't attack. There we go. Alright. Now where?
Where now? Up! Brilliant! And how do we get down again? Trust me! I surrender!
Oh hell no! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, don't...
It's time to jump.
What? Prison scrambled your brain.
Oh, you plan? Okay, you plan on buying it?
Now get up here!
I can't. That's impossible.
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin boy. You can pluck your head out of your own arse.
Tyler.
Come find us.
You'd make a great fit.
Tyler, busy.
Goodbye, Pisspot.
Can we do Outlast tomorrow?
Walk away from the ledge.
Talk to John.
John, if you're watching this, which I'm assuming you are, playing Outlast tomorrow. If not, I'm going to insert something into your rectum.
Here we go. Assassin's Creed Unity. Woo! Woohoo! We did it, guys!
Talk in chat, you dumb fuck. Shut up, John.
We beat the prologue. I think.
Don't ruin his video, John. I said one sentence.
Welcome home.
Some welcome.
One coffee, too careful.
Thank you.
But after what happened?
Elise,
haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Elise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de la Serre.
Oh,
your
she
father
believes it.
He wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was on there. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin? Me a Templar?
You?
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps. Our legend was avenging.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't!
Is that...
letter intended for my father because he was murdered. Read it.
Grandmaster de la Serre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one, not even those you call friends. May the Father of Understanding guide you. L.
I found that on the floor of my father's room. I know him.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
How could I have known?
Just go.
Harsh. Love hurts. Don't know the rest of the song. Jesus, no. And just like that, I'm a drunken hobo. But I kept on to the $300 sword, don't worry guys. Some bolt shit. I need to shave. I know exactly where I'm going. Destination exploration, guys! Let's see, where on Paris can I go? Nope, that's the wrong thing. I know exactly where I have to go. I've seen this done once, guys. I think this is the first place I have to go. What's John saying?
I'm too scared to say it because I feel like he's going to yell at me for quote-unquote ruining your videos.
You can say it, I'm not at a cutscene. If I was at a cutscene, I'd be pissed.
See, nigga? See? You can talk, nigga.
I need to get over there. Free country, dude.
Oh, no, I was just saying, I got co-leader in my clan.
Clash of Clans, I guess, is still important to you?
No, not that clan, my sniper team.
I know what you mean.
Squid?
Not a squad.
It's a Sorry, you're a squid.
There you go.
Yeah, no, no, yeah, squad.
Can I take over squid leadership from you? I don't feel like you really appreciate it.
Oh, dude, I should rename. Since I'm a co-leader and I can kick people now.
Everyone.
I should. I mean, we don't
just
really
be like, yo, we need to restart the roster.
Not too good if they made you co after being in for like a week. Yeah, but John, that's because I've been in a Skype call every day for like 3 hours with them for the past like 2 or 3 weeks. I mean, they're not a great clan or anything, but they're a pretty good clan. Or team. I mean, like, for how little subs they have and stuff, the players are really good, and the editors are also really good. But either way, they're just, like, a clan that I'm gonna try staying in until I get into, like, a really big clan, which is probably never gonna happen, but I have hopes. So,
there we
John,
go.
Until then, you can go grab a spoon from your closet and eat out my ass.
That's kinda gay. I mean, I'm not knocking gay people,
no
it's just,
homo.
That's just kind of weird.
No, I said no homo.
I know, but still. Like, I know some people that are gay. I mean, I'm not against it in any way. It's just, that's just kind of weird. Oh shit, no. No, 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 no. Sure. There we go, guys. I did it. I'm on top of Notre Dame, I think. That's the building, right?
If that's how you got co in big clans, every member in a phase would be a co. God hates fags.
Well then,
that was quoted by John Leonard. Oh God, sorry.
That's
sorry, John.
No one cares.
Not on purpose.
Here we go. Suicide is the answer.
And John, either way, I'm just saying. That considering, well, no, I was the PS3 captain for the team, and considering
I didn't know, I did not say that.
I feel like you did.
The chat yeah, show,
Steven. I'll show you the Skype call.
Screw you, John. Yo, John, but no, I did get the reason I got co mainly was because I just we're merging with like 3 other clans right now, and they needed some people like. To stay and people that they weren't gonna kick and I said
Steven shut up you're ruining the video
shut up Tyler but anyways just to finish this John, so basically they ended up they said since they weren't gonna kick me and I was one of the few people that wasn't getting kicked I was co-leader of Sync until we merge with our other clans and I still might be co-leader but there's no guarantee because I'm merging with a clan with 6k our clan a clan with like originally they had 32k but then they restarted and they're run by an SB member Spacebound Universe and then this clan it's a shitty clan I don't think we're gonna partner with them or whatever
so here's the thing about that Steve I'm not a trick shotter in any way shape or form we all know that
yes we do
But I can do somewhat competitive quickscoping. That fact has been seen a couple of times in my life, right?
Wait, do you actually want to join?
I mean, if I didn't have to, like, if I was there for, like, not, like...
You could just be, like, a...
Not making clips, but, like, for just, like, competitions.
I mean...
Like, you know how,
SB
like...
I'm just gonna put that in there.
What?
SB is four fucking losers.
Lit.
Yeah,
I
you
know.
When you look at the SB or the SB Twitters, all there is a bunch of fucking losers. Some people get cancer and kill themselves.
Oh no, I know, but they're still a big clan. They're still a pretty big team.
They're all losers.
Yeah. Get an update in my Twitter bio. Co-leader of Sync.
Can I be the financial director?
No.
Can I be the one that kicks people for fun?
No, John, that's me. There's a couple squeakers in the clan that are like like 11 and 12, okay, and I don't know how out. They got in. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna kick them so soon. Like, I swear to God, tomorrow morning I'm just gonna call them, you're gone.
Watch them be in phase.
One of the
watch
kids
you,
is...
Watch you get, like, kicked for that.
Nah, because me and, John, you know the kid that, you know the promo, you saw the promo, right?
Yeah, sure.
You can't even lie, the promo was pretty good.
It was decent. I just said that you did good because I wanted to make you feel better.
No, but still, for like a small team, that's a pretty good promo.
It's decent.
Play. Alright.
Yeah.
Alright, we got a cutscene.
Either way.
I suppose a simple address would be too mundane.
Alright, cutscene's over, you're good.
What did I retweet this? John. Alright, this is on Helen Keller's Twitter. What's black and blue and red all over?
I don't know.
Me at the bottom of the stairs.
How does Helen Keller's parents, how did they punish her?
How?
They put a plunger in the toilet.
Ooh.
Oh!
You guys never heard that one before?
No. I don't look up Helen Keller jokes, that's kind of...
It's funny, you talk shit up. You're the most politically incorrect person I've ever met. Yo, John, look up this girl, her name is like Amy FX. She's like a 12-year-old sniper.
We got cutscenes. The fuck? Alright. You're good.
Getting anally raped.
I don't know.
Is the cutscene over?
Nope.
Took you long enough, this spot. What is this place? A sanctuary. A place we can train and prepare. Away from the eyes of our enemies. Didn't we just escape from a dungeon?
It's not a dungeon. It's a nerve center. These tunnels lead you anywhere to see. Or without the EC, we lies everywhere.
Really? Seems visibility would be a problem. Wouldn't you prefer something with a view?
This place has served us well for 600 years at this point.
Mm-hmm. And how long were you standing in the dark waiting for me?
Not
Tyler.
The old spot from the bell tower.
What's it called,
Well, it was quite the end.
Jesus, boss, dude.
Are you mocking me?
Oh yeah, there's a Twitter account
no,
with Helen Keller,
truth,
and literally, it just
shut
tweets
up.
Out, like, just random letters, like, mashing on a keyboard.
Alright, another cutscene.
So... son of Charles Dorion returns to us. Belek thought you wouldn't come, but changed your mind.
I'm tired of running from my failures. Monsieur de la Serre, my father. I want to make it right.
The death of Grandmaster de la Serre weighs on you. Why? You wield the blade yourself.
Does it matter?
The blame still lies with me.
English bitch.
Very well.
Oh.
Out of the dark you come into the light. From the light you will return to the dark. Are you prepared to travel the Eagle's path?
Is that a fancy way of asking, do I want your help?
Yes. Then drink.
And I'm tripping on acid. God damn. This is why kids should never do acid. It's exactly why you should never do acid.
What's happening? Hello?
Hello? Uh-oh. Bad trip, bad trip. Oh no. Okay.
Courage, my lord. You wait just here.
Ooh. Is this hell? Fuck it. Fuck it. Oh shit. What? Damn. Damn, I suck. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Gotta redo all that shit. I never want to go to hell, that looks just creepy. Pushing me into it! Yay! Had room. Damn it. I'm not good with sliding. Like, if there's ever a game you have to slide down it, I'm fucked.
Father! Where is that boy?
I got it this time, Steve. Here we go, guys. That's the opposite way of where I was sliding. Jesus Christ. This is gonna take like 7 times, guys. This is, yeah. I hate this.
Father, where is that
boy? I'm sorry, guys. I suck. I'm having a bad trip, guys.
You must receive it today. I heard you the first time.
Oh, convenient.
If you could put your head from your own house, come find us. We'll let you fight for it.
Flying. Ooh. Come on.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
There we go, guys. We're away from the scary shit.